do your 12 weeks training at training school. So you go away, residential. We went to Birmingham and did 12 weeks training, learning all the aspects of the job. But it's only a smidgen of what you actually need to know. So when we get put into station day one, you get given a folder and you basically work between 2 and 3 years through this folder, going back to training school, having exams, and just working with your firefighters on station, using their experience to learn as much as you can. You can start as an operational firefighter, then you can add different courses so you can become trained in first aid. You also got your driving, then after that you can go up to crew manager, watch manager, and you can work your way up the ladder up to chief fire officer. It's a good job, well paid, good pension, more to do with the community, so going into schools, into nursing homes, community centres and educating, trying to prevent fires, also making sure people got smoke alarms at home and if there is a fire, what they've got to do to get out safely. But also, number one, obviously, is going to fire calls and trying to help the community that way. The adrenaline rush you get when you're on a blue light call is, you can't really explain it unless you're actually there. I remember my first job where I've got somebody out of a house fire, so saving someone's life. I've only done a couple of years in the job, and it was a bit unexpected. We turned up, we didn't know somebody inside, and then we went in and we found someone, got them out, and we saved their life. And then a week later, he came to station, and he gave us some chocolates, gave us a hug, and just said thank you. So that was probably one of the best days of my career so far.